today we're going to be running a marathon in Crocs.
3, 2, 1, go!
And the marathon starts now, baby. Let's go. There's no way I lose to these losers.
Well, we're not actually doing that. While Alec's running, Jack and I are actually going to be filling his entire room with cookie plushies. This is Jack's revenge for last video, where he got tricked into spending 24 hours in a circle. He said he was gonna get revenge.
Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss my revenge.
This is how we did it.
Okay, okay. I think we're far enough. Alec has no idea that this video is actually a prank on him. Revenge, baby.
We have almost our entire inventory of plushies from BeckBroJack.co.
We have to fully empty his room and fill it with as many cookies as we possibly can before he's done the marathon. So we're under a time crunch right now.
I wonder what Alec's up to. Alec is actually going to run a full marathon.
No one can outrun me. I have gone 0.1 miles. We gotta hurry up a little bit. We have to get all the cookies in his room by the time he's done the marathon. So we have about 2 hours.
2 hours? That's a pretty fast marathon.
You guys will see, he's gonna have a bit of a challenge. I gotta stay strong, I can do this.
It's about a 5 minute ride back, so we need to get back and then start unpacking all of the plushies.
This challenge is not easy.
Yeah.
I'm about half a mile in. I'm cramping right here.
You focus on bringing all of the boxes down here.
And you start opening them?
Yeah, I can start opening them once they're down here.
Oh my gosh, there's so many boxes. This is gonna take forever, but we have to do it.
All right, and this is it. This is where we're gonna be unleashing all of the plushies. Now, the problem is, he's got stuff everywhere. I don't even know how he does it. There's clothes everywhere. So our objective here, we need to clear out this entire room.
You gotta be kidding me. This guy has a bike. I want a bike.
All right, this is the first box of plushies. We got like 15 more to go.
I think I see my first checkpoint. I see Ethan. I think he's my checkpoint.
Number 7. Hey, yo! If you guys have not already left a like on today's video, please go ahead and do so. We're doing a lot of heavy lifting for the boys. We have a little over 1,000 cookie plushies that are going to be placed into Alec's room amongst other plushies. So all of these plushies are actually going to be for sale, especially the ones that are going inside Alec's room. So if you guys want those, make sure you guys head over to BeckBrosJack.co. Link will be in the description of today's video.
I wonder how my boy Cyrid is doing.
Still got 20.
This is the worst thing ever.
Time to unbox those plushies. All right.
One, number two, number three. All right, we're moving now.
So in order to unlock the ripstick, you have to successfully weave in and out of every single one and then you come back without falling or touching anything.
Why is everything harder in Crocs? Oh, I got this, baby. This is easy. Woo! Let's go! Ripstick unlocked, baby!
All right, we are back on cleaning out the room duty.
Okay, so if running wasn't hard enough, now I have to ripstick in Crocs. Oh boy. Ooh. Definitely a lot more peaceful hitting a little ripstick than it is just to run everywhere.
Yeah. That's four more.
Plus four.
So that's six more. Six more right here.
That was 12 more.
22. Oh my God, dude, that's crazy.
All right, I'm ready for my next challenge.
All the way with the hoverboard, you have to try and balance the lemon on the Chef Boyardee. Not sponsored.
Speed, here we go, I'm going fast. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm going like as fast as those cars. Here I go. Woo! Oh, I'm flying!
All right, you guys have a chance of winning this. If you go to BeckBroJack.co, make sure you use code Bessie for 10% off.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's speed right there.
Yeah, you're good.
All right, cool.
I really hope not.
Our time is dwindling. Alec is probably at the electric bike by now.
All right, so the next 5 miles, I am being pulled on a trolley by a van.
There's the holes. Oh my God. We should make a theme song for cookie plushies.
What you got?
I just bought my plushie today. Got some milk and I'm ready to play. It's a cookie plushie.
Oh my God!
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep.
In the oven, cause it's already baked. And don't try to put it up.
All right, to earn the longboard, you gotta eat 5 donuts in 5 minutes.
Ooh, in 5 minutes? What? So someone already ate one.
3, 2, 1.
2, 3. Oh, that's 4. This has been like 2 minutes, right? I'm crushing this. All right, last one, come on. Ah, I am Donut Man.
Here's the first box. Let's go.
They look like poop.
Yeah. What do you mean?
Okay, so I have unlocked a longboard, which on paper might sound great, but the problem is I don't know how to longboard. Why do they keep giving me these things that I've never done before? There we go. Look at it. I'm cruising. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. This room has changed colors.
Yes!
So many plushies.
That's actually insane how many we already have.
We still have 7 boxes of just this stuff?
Yeah, we have 7 more boxes.
I'm almost there. I'm almost at my target. Let's go, baby. Another mile down.
More cookie plushies!
Holy moly, that is so many.
Do you think it's gonna be enough?
I hope so. I really hope so. If we have to drive right now, our time crunch is gonna be crazy.
We're running out of time, dude.
We're toast. We're toast. We gotta go like now.
Yeah, we gotta.
All right, let's get a move on.
Before you get this, you gotta do 100 push-ups.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey. It's.
Oh God.
Okay. 100 push-ups, done. Oh boy, oh boy. I thought this was gonna be way harder. We're going on grass, oh my gosh. Ooh, this is actually kind of pretty, look at this. But we are cruising, look at us move. This is speed right here.
Okay.
Okay, that's a lot, actually.
It's a lot on just the bed, but dude, if you look around, you can still see the floor.
That's true.
It's not enough, dude. We're gonna need more.
All right, so now I have to blow a bubble the size of my face, apparently. What am I doing, man? What am I doing right now?
Dude, this might take an hour.
Here we go. Hmm?
Do that count? Do that count? Do that count? That count?
Let's go, baby! We just unlocked an electric freaking scooter! This is definitely the best vehicle we've had yet, for sure. I wonder how Jack and Adam are doing.
There's actually like more than I thought, but like only half of the room is covered, so we're gonna need to get more. Like, I don't know what else to do. So right now, I'm pretty sure Alec has maybe like 20 minutes left, and our warehouse is like 10 minutes away, maybe, without traffic. So I don't know if we're gonna be able to go there and come back, but what I'm thinking I can do is I can split up from Adam. I can go try to sabotage Alec and just buy Adam some time. He can go to the warehouse, pick up some more of any plushies that we have. We don't even know if we have more cookie plushies. So he'll go pick up some more, and then I'll just have to stall Alec for as long as I can. That's the only thing I can think of.
Sounds like a plan.
All right, so the scooter challenge has been completed and my next vehicle is an electric bike. But before I'm allowed to use it, I have to take 5 of these cookies, put them on my forehead and eat them. I'm confident that Adam only gave me this challenge so that I had to show the entire world that I'm bald. And I'm gonna have to take my glasses off, which makes me even uglier. Yeah. Oh God, it's on my nose. Ow! That's five, baby. Let's go. Five for five.
Okay, so you know the cookie challenge?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I was originally only going to have him do one cookie, but okay. Instead, since we needed more time, I had him do five, and he did all five, no problem. It was the quickest technique I've ever seen in my entire life.
Wait, you're saying that he's done the challenge?
He's done. He's a professional.
We should have to sabotage, Jack.
We should have known, yeah. Okay. I need the next destination.
Oh, baby, we got an electric bike now. Let's go.
All right, boys, we are officially on the way to go sabotage Alec. I see Alec. I just passed by Alec. I literally just passed by Alec. He was right back there. There he is.
Hey! Oh, my gosh. Did you just get here?
Yeah, just got here.
Holy guacamole.
I had a bike so far, and the chain's been broken the whole time.
Wait, actually?
Yeah. I wonder what Dirt Boy's up to.
Yeah.
Past us, or he's behind us?
I don't know. I would say behind, honestly. I think he gave himself the hardest challenges.
All right, so my job is to get more plushies, and I got to do it in like 10 flipping minutes. I just realized I don't have a car. This is Alec's car, and he has the flipping keys. I can call someone from the office and have them deliver the plushies to me.
It's working.
Boys, we have secured an actual vehicle. We now have a car that I have to do like five different tasks in, and then we're almost done. We are almost done this marathon.
I have to buy $15 worth of candy and eat it all.
I have to buy $15 worth of candy and eat all of it. To keep the identity of the office worker safe, we're gonna distort his voice. Please pick up.
Hello.
Yes, okay, do you have cookie plushies?
We're out of cookie plushies.
What do you mean?
They never came in.
What do we do?
Well, we do have other plushies.
Other plushies?
Can I will bring them to you right now if you need them.
Yes, okay, we need them now. I guess I'll just...
In the next 5 minutes.
5 minutes? It's 10 minutes away.
Goodbye.
Okay, cookie plushies, but they're bringing other plushies. Hopefully Jack's plan is working. I don't know if we can do it.
This video turned into a food eating challenge. I've had to eat 5 entire donuts, a whole bag of cookies, and now $15 worth of chocolate.
Thank you. All right, see ya. Oh my gosh, he's a lifesaver. He's a flipping lifesaver. Let's go. Come on. There we go. Dirt Boy Plushies gotta save the day. All right, one more box to go. There's all three. Hallelujah!
And I still have 2 other entire bags to eat.
Yo, that looks actually sick. Got Dirt Boy's Dungeon in the Cookie Kingdom.
All right. This is the last pretzel of this giant bag of chocolate-covered pretzels, and I still have 2 more bags of candy left. All right, so these are supposed to be Reese cups. Guys, I can't do it. I don't think I can have another bite of chocolate. I would love to see Jack or Adam eat $13 worth of chocolate, please.
Do they have the same challenge?
They definitely have eating challenges.
Okay.
It's somewhere in this cookie pit. And wait for Alec to come home.
Where's this guy? Yo. And cover our stuff.
Oh my gosh, that looks so cool. Drama! Oh yeah! Oh, that's so much fun, dude. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, it works.
Okay, let's go see if we can find Adam. Dude, where are you?
I'm hiding in the plushies.
Wait, I just jumped in the plushies.
I know.
Dude, you could have said something while I was down there.
I just got out of the car. I have 2 miles left to go.
All right, so we just got the update. Alec is literally like a minute down the street. I'm gonna go out and meet him.
I'm not ready for this. I have so much chocolate in my belly.
I'm gonna act like I'm running with him because like the last couple of miles we were supposed to be running, so.
Oh, I don't feel good at all. Here we go. Let's do this. Come on, 2 miles.
Oh,
Where's Jack? I hear him. No way, it's this close. What's up? What's up? No, no.
No, no. Surprise in the basement. It's in the basement. In the basement.
Yes.
It's in the basement.
In the basement.
It's in your room.
Are you being serious?
No, I'm dead serious. No way. No way.
What's in here? I'm scared.
No, no.
Oh.
So,
no, 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 no.
So while you've been running a marathon,
no, no,
I have been real busy.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I
haven't seen Adam in a while, actually.
You're a holy family.
Dude, it is so fun to jump in. You just got to do it once.
Did you not do any of the marathon?
I ran maybe 50 feet, turned around, and then we started this. I literally went ham for so long. Dude, the last 4 hours, I've been working on this.
Bro, you have no idea how exhausted I am. I have about 5 pounds of food in my belly.
You gotta hop in, dude. Just take off your shoes. And
who is cleaning? Am I cleaning this? This is my bedroom!
This is revenge for locking me in a circle.
All right, here I go. Alright, Jack, let's. You guys both planned this the entire time?
Neither one of us did any of this.
Oh, wait, actually.
We didn't even run 1 mile. Remember when I saw you?
Are you being serious?
I was stalling you.
Did you really have no idea?
I had no idea! Oh my god!